Welcome back. Well, do you know what is going on in your home's crawl space? We're not talking about for your kids, at least I don't think so. So Casey Brathel from Innovative Basement System joins us this morning. Great to have you here, Casey. Thank you very much, man.
Absolutely.
So what is crawl space encapsulation?
Well, crawl space encapsulation is pretty much, a crawl space is the area underneath our homes that's not quite a full basement. So it's generally got dirt underneath there. It's like 3-4 feet high. Moisture and such from underneath our home starts to fill up our house, get smells, that kind of thing. So encapsulating it is actually just sealing that off from your home.
And so what does that mean exactly? And what the benefits are, what specifically?
Well, really the benefits are going to be, there's a bunch. Biggest one I always tell people is going to be lower energy costs. The reason I say that one is just because a lot of people are worried about their budgets, and that really does help with that. Another big one is going to be the moisture content in the air. A lot of places that have crawl spaces have a really musty smell when you walk into them. So if you encapsulate it, you start to seal off some of that smell. Doesn't get rid of all of it with just that, but there's other things we can do to help out with that as well. And then the last one's going to be the wood. As that moisture is coming through the ground, it starts to soak into our floor joists. As that moisture is in the floor joists, they start to soften a little bit, and you'll actually start to see them kind of slope down a little bit. And when we're sealing off that moisture, then we can start to dry out that wood.
So let me ask you this. I'm one of those guys that can barely hammer a nail.
Fair answer.
How do I know if my home's encapsulated or not?
Most aren't. You'd be able to tell.
You obviously don't know me.
Yeah. Well, easy way. You'd have to have a crawl space first, which would be the dirt underneath your main floor. And then if you didn't see dirt, that's how you know it was encapsulated. If it was just like a bright white underneath there.
So obviously I call you guys come in and do an assessment, and then sort of do what?
Then we would go downstairs and take a peek. It's not just encapsulation that we do. You kind of want to look for a few things. We're going to look to make sure that you don't have any groundwater seepage coming in. So we would fix that if there was any problem with that one. Then we would look at isolating our home from the earth or encapsulating it. Then we want to seal off all the outside air, like if there's any vents, doors, that kind of thing. And then condition that air, make it smell a little bit better, get rid of our humidity, the rest of the humidity that we couldn't get rid of with the encapsulation process.
And so are there other options? I mean, so encapsulation, just guesstimation, what does it cost? If that's maybe a little bit above my budget, are there options I can do other than encapsulate? Or?
Well, with a crawl space, there aren't a whole lot of options. I mean, another option would be to pour concrete down there, which is going to be generally quite a bit more expensive than doing the encapsulation. And that's why we offer that. It's actually a reasonable alternative for people that just can't, you know, are like, I can't afford to spend tens of thousands of dollars to pour a floor down here.
Anything else you want to add, sir?
Not really.
Chris, here's how you hammer a nail, maybe.
Yeah, absolutely.
How can people get a hold of you?
They can check us out at innovativeontv.com.
InnovativeOnTV.com. One of the things I love about you guys, at least the last person that was here, you guys do free consultations, correct?
Absolutely free. We'll go out to anyone's house, just give us a call, go to our website, we'll come out there, take a peek at your home, and tell you how we can fix it.
Fantastic, man. Thank you very much. We appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Let's put the website up one more time. You can see it here, InnovativeOnTV.com. Love the URL as well. Casey, great stuff, and stick around. Much more coming up right here on North Dakota Today.